it's close. I think our guys really want to stay, and they know they have something special. I don't think any of them want to leave. And, you know, it's I don't get involved in the dollars. I just let them know we want them back, and they want to be back. So hopefully we can get everything done and keep our guys.